That's Amy.
No. We've got food.
Move the dog. Which
one? No.
No. A few times.
They kept me off the kennel.
Yeah, I didn't have that one. Mm-hmm. I know the Royal Albert Hall. Where's that if you don't mind me asking?
Where is she?
Didn't you see, what are their names? Mary's performing once,
didn't they? Yeah, and, hang on. Have you seen that video I put on? I saw a video, I think it was this morning. I heard Bray Wyatt's voice in that, they even showed the Fiend's mask. So, guessing the that's Amy, in case you're wondering who it is.
Yeah, but she does not like the kitten.
No, she doesn't. Thank you.
She'll get used to that. Cat.
Voice
club?
Probably gone up.
Outside with that.
Oh, he's outside.
What?
Got their camera. Dad. Where's Cleopatra?
Okay. You know the real person, Cleopatra?
Yeah.
You know she's still missing to this day.
Oh, bollocks! What's happened to them?
The cat it fell off.
Oh.
So I had to pick it up.
Rob. For 2 quid.
What, from the charity?
Yeah, okay.
Is that all of it?
Series 1 to 5.
If you like, I've already subscribed.
Look, you come back in sniffing and licking my breath. I've had enough.
I forgot her name.
Oh, that tasted lovely.
Ebony.
That's her.
We've got you in front.
Is that you what?
Got your big butterfly lavender bush.
Have you?
Butterfly lavender.
Ah.
A bit on the top.
Come on.
Those plants will be dead by the end of today because they've not been put in.
No, they're wilting.
Yeah, well, there you go. I'll want to eat tomorrow. Yeah, of course you will.
I'll do it, Beth.
What is that sort of caramel flavour hot chocolate? Ooh.
I've got it to try because she was.
That'll taste lovely.
Nice, isn't it?
Oh,
I'm being gasping for this. I'll rush back to the car and thought, oh shit, I'll put my mum with me.
Do you know what I've been gasping for? One of my mum's old fashioned cuddles.
Oh, you do look lovely today in that, doesn't you, Rob?
What?
That t-shirt, those shorts.
Yeah. I was wearing a Joey 7 shirt, and Jason says.
I ended up buying the bits I needed out to Farmborg. I think we should have gone in the previous centre because my dad seems to have got a lot of meals.
I'm finishing that wrestler I created the other day.
You would have thought she'd have. Oh, yes, you put your dog as a present.
Close your eyes,
Dad.
And if you open them, you get smacked bottom severely off a wrinkly old lady.
It was dog beds for the garden.
Is that all?
Shade,
is that a good?
Yeah. You'll put it up in the garden.
Okay.
It's alright, isn't
it? Yeah.
I saw a video this morning you're gonna wanna see. I'll show you if you come in. Well, with your phone, that is.
Oh, I'm so nervous. Where's
she gone? That's right, we're basking.
She's right underneath your armchair.
Under this?
Yes, half in and half out, put it that way.
Where at the front?
She's coming out, be careful. It's freaking Adorno doing. You know what I mean.
Go under again.
Hmm? Oh, thank you.
Ooh. You've got two little boxes for things, that's for your drill bits. And there's a lift out tray inside.
Yeah.
Very good.
Mm-hmm.
I said you'd like it, it's my idea.
Yeah. Oh, some more way.
Don't worry about the way. Has she been fed yet? Oh, Rob, the box.
No, has she been in the provider? Still following me around.
Yeah.
It's still.
Yeah, because she's this chair doesn't work anymore, Rob. Rob? This chair doesn't work anymore. I think you need to check the wires because I think a rat's chewed it.
Well, that's up the end, really.
Will you get down from there? Stop licking things.
I've just got
Oh, Rob, I'm running up. I don't want them on me.
I'm like that sometimes, but with honey, it's different.
Can I borrow your lighter, please? You're wasting your time with Belle.
Oh, Rob, she's in there. Look.
No.
She won't get through that. Don't jump,
Mom. She will. Take a look,
Cat. Can you put her up to the cat food? Robert, please!
Honey's
out. So fucking slow! Look, I can't stand this. She's beautiful, Rob. She's got such a sweet little face, doesn't she? Mm-hmm. This room's a complete utter shit. She's eaten something, whatever it is. We did get one bowl, but it was blue. Like a double one.
Mm.
She's in a fly. Oh, Rob, she's just so tiny. Look at her.
There is compared to Belle.
Belle was twice the size of that, wasn't she?
Yeah.
I think she was older than the woman said. You need to sort the toys out because you can't play in a room like this.
Stop it. Hey, mate.
I must swim in the kids' series, which is Greg.
Haven't you not got a drink?
I wanted a coffee before I went back out with fortune.
She's under the chair. Oh, she's there. Wait, no. Don't shake
with
a
coffee
cup. She
goes under
this chair, so you have to
be careful. There's too much
rubbish
in here.
I've got a stink in it, eh?
We need to get that table out of here. I've had enough bed. We need more room, Rob.
Yeah, we do.
Well, I keep telling you.
I should say, besides the carpet.
Oh, can you read it? Strawberry and lily.
Ah.
Is that a good
Yeah.
It's never grateful for anything.
Oh, especially with that door open.
Oh.
I don't know why you
should
get it
tonight. Bob, I'm getting really nervous here. Bring me head in.
Got that for me and Mummy.
Where is he?
Lying. What does it fucking look like?
Bloody hell, what a question.
You're getting past the joke, you are.
Hello, Boo.
You're going to take the bed in the bar to put it up?
Yeah.
I've got Mummy some champagne.
Watch her, because she had the cat.
Mum, please.
Yeah. Rob.
What?
I said, watch her, because she had the cat.
Well, she thinks it's going to be like fucking bellies. Your bell's like to Amy, she's a fucking arsehole.
She wants to play with her. I can't open this, it's too much. I can't open here, Rob.
In the garden.
Don't leave Amy in here with her.
No, you can't.
Do you want a coffee, Rob?
Oh yeah, well, I'm doing it, sorry.
Do you want a coffee?
Yes. Rob, I'm nervous as hell. I'm really out here. I thought this all over me.
That's a no good one.
I'm always using it, no, fucking keys. I'll just have a word.
I've got two things I
can't
do,
right. Yeah, please.
Oh.
Hang on, the gate come off. Thank you. You've got a cat and I'll never breed again.
So you should probably decide you need a new one, Dad.
That makes no conversation for me at the moment. I'm getting back in now.
Careful, Belle.
Thank you. Like what I bought you?
Yeah.
And you got the CD?
No.
I had to look for it. It's the first thing I looked for when I went into Survivors was...
Because you know I love her. Yeah, you know I love her.
I thought, oh, he'd like that, and he'd like that. And I got your video, and said, thank you for looking after me last night, because I really appreciate it.
It's
alright. So, like, Mom said, I had a little bit in the car. So I was dozing off, happy as anything. Oh, such
a cat! Oh, my heart nearly cracked myself. She made me just frighten the life out of me.
The
camera
thought it was crazy.
But I know you would have gone through it, but I'm lucky you haven't cracked me. I would say, but you played Master Stupid Question. I was on Titanic VR earlier. This game started glitching out on me. I thought, I can't take it no longer.
I'm looking forward to you. Getting
Harry Potter. You know it's a Lego one.
Is it?
It's not just one of the movies, it's all of them.
What, all the Harry Potter?
Yes.
Go on.
One, from 1 to 504 on the one disc, on the one selection, and on the other selection it's from 5 into 7. I've heard that because of Johnny Depp's not got his role in it, because that movie was a huge success. He's not in it, it's going to be a big flop, apparently, from what I've heard.
What, Hogwarts Legacy?
No, not that one, the film.
Oh, the film.
But the game's coming out this year.
Well, if Johnny Depp ain't in it, I ain't watching it.
From what I've heard, that's what the problem is.
He's a good actor, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's been through a lot. Yeah. Oh, we're doing that all frickin' evening. The cat nearly went through the bar, so be really careful.
Which one?
The new one.
Our clean factor.
Yeah. Lowry?